ILS Cheesecake. What's good, man?
What's good, man? What's good?
Man, I've been trying to get you on here for a while, man.
Yeah, you've been trying to get me on here for a minute, man, but I mean, I've been going through some things, man.
Do you care to talk about that?
Well, you know, my cat just died, man. So, you know what I'm saying? I had a little small memorial for him. You know what I'm saying? We had a preacher to come out, man, and pray over his body and stuff like that, man. So we did it pretty big for my cat, man.
Okay, that's what's up. That's what's up. So tell me, what does ILS mean?
ILS stands for I Love Strawberry. So that's where like cheesecake come from, cause it's I Love Strawberry Cheesecake. So my name is ILS Cheesecake.
So what made you come up with that name? Like where does it come from? Like,
it's self-explanatory, dog. I Love Strawberry Cheesecake. That's where the name came from.
Well, yeah, that makes sense. That makes real sense. So where are you from?
Say what?
I said, where are you from?
I'm from Birmingham, Alabama, man.
So I get a lot of stories about Birmingham. How is it down there?
I mean, it's straight, man. I mean, I grew up on the west side, Spooksville. You know what I'm saying? Shout out, west side.
So how would you describe a hood, if you could?
I mean, a hood is a hood, man. You know what I'm saying? You have your pros and your cons, you know?
I mean, have you ever got into a fight or altercation or anything like that?
Have you ever got into a fight?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't got into a fight before.
Can you explain like what happened?
I mean, you got people that's gonna test you, dog. You know what I'm saying? I was, you know what I'm saying, chilling, minding my business. You know what I'm saying? Just riding my bike, you know, because I had pads on mine.
Okay.
I had front pads and back pads on mine, so you know. Niggas used to hate back then, man. You know, niggas just, you know, they don't want to see you with the pig. You know what I'm saying? You got the rims on your bike and shit like that. They don't like that. So, nigga tried to, you know what I'm saying, get me off my bike. So you know me, you know I'm like, what happened?
Right,
you know,
right.
So
right.
I got up off the bike, right?
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying? I hit my kickstand. So my bike won't fall down. So I put my bike on the kickstand or whatever. So I'm like, shoot, what happened? What you want to do? You know what I'm saying? So he was like, man, I ain't want no problem. I'm like, nah, you trying to get my bike, trying to stick my bike. So obviously you got something you want to get off your chest. So you know what I do? I walk up, you know what I'm saying? Strong, you know what I'm saying? Strong. Like I pressed him real good. You know what I'm saying? Hyped him up real good. Like what happened? So he was like, he don't want no problem. I'm like, shoot, you do want a problem. You feel me? I was like, shoot, hype up then. So he tried to hype up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? So what I did was, I'm like, shoot, let's step in the grab. You know, because I don't like cement, because, like, you know, I don't like to get scraped up, because my skin too good for that scraping up shit. So I was like, shoot, we might as well go in the grab, and you know what I'm saying, just shoot the one. You know what I'm saying? So I hyped him up. We got up in the grab. You know what I'm saying? We started fighting or whatever. He hit me with a little two-piece. Bink, bink. You know what I'm saying? But I hit him with that one hit of quitter. I knew it. It was all she wrote.
How did you do it?
How I did it. So he when he hit me with the 1-2, you know what I'm saying? He tried to come back with another right. So I ducked and came back up and hit him with the right. Hit him in the mouth. He already had a loose tooth because, you know, we was young, so we was still losing our teeth. So when I hit him, his tooth was loose. Motherfucker came out on grit.
So when you hit him, his tooth came out.
He had a loose tooth.
So was he able to find that tooth?
I don't know if he found it. I mean, the tooth fairy probably found it. You know what I'm saying?
Tooth fairy.
I wasn't gonna look for it. But after that, you know what I'm saying? You know, we shook hands, and that was it. You know what I'm saying? You win some, you lose some, but you live to fight another day.
Rest in peace to John Witherspoon.
Yep.
So what does those teardrops stand for?
You said these teardrops on my eye?
Yeah. Did you kill anybody or something
No, man. I ain't killing nobody, man. I ain't got the balls to kill nobody, bro. No.
So what do they represent?
Well, these are tears that I shed when my cat died.
So you got your tears tatted on your face?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
And what made you do that?
Just out of respect for my cat, dog.
So how did your cat die initially?
He man, he used to jump off the refrigerator lot. So I kept telling him, dog, you only got 9 lives. So he did that about 8 times. And that 9th time, it was all she wrote.
Damn. I hate that, man. I hate that.
I mean, when they say a cat got 9 lives, they got 9. You know what I'm saying? Just like we got 1, they got 9. But when that 9th one hit, it's over with.
So tell me about the scene in Birmingham.
About the rap scene in Birmingham?
Yeah, basically.
The rap scene in Birmingham is actually pretty popping, dog. You know what I'm saying? We got a bunch of young cats coming up. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming up. You know what I'm saying? ILS Cheesecake. You know,